Well, hello there. If you are new to the channel, welcome. If you have been here before, welcome back. We're going to continue with Lego Star Wars, the Skywalker saga. I believe we're on Return of the Jedi now. Which is mental. can't quite believe it, to be fair. Yes, we've done Empire. Finished that last time. Now we're on Return of the Jedi. Absolutely insane. There we go. Get ready for me. Quick reading. Okay. Episode 6, Return of the Jedi. Luke Skywalker has returned to his home planet of Tatooine in an attempt to rescue his friend, Han Solo, from the clutches of the vile gangster Jabba the Hutt. Little does Luke know that the Galactic Empire has secretly begun construction on a new armoured space station even more powerful than the first dreaded Death Star. When completed, this ultimate weapon will spell certain doom for the small band of rebels struggling to restore freedom to the galaxy. Didn't mean to.
You have done well, Lord Vader. And now I sense you wish to continue your search for young Skywalker.
Yes, my master.
Together. Can we turn him to the dark side of the Force?
Of course I'm worried, and you should be too. Lando Calrissian and poor Chewbacca never returned from this awful place. Don't be so sure.
Okay. I like that scene with all the stormtroopers falling over. I think I like it because I'm sure they said that that set with all of them there was painted. When you see like the first glimpse of it, I'm sure that's just a picture that they just have a camera on for a few seconds. So that's why I quite like it. Oh, Jarvis, I'm sorry. But yeah, that's why I quite like that bit particular. Because if, I don't know, to me it just reminded me of the fact that that set was painted. Right, anyway, let's go to Jabba's palace. I was quite surprised, because since this recording, the final part of Obi-Wan has come out, and there's a scene where you see, like,
Chewbacca can handle themselves. Perhaps we should. Oh, all right. But there's no need to get personal.
But there is this thing where you get to see inside the Lars's home. And they have got it so accurate, like I could see it all in Lego and I was like, they literally have taken the plans and like done it, and I can see the same with Jabba's palace. Like they literally have taken every schematic that they can and just converted it into Lego. Oh, I need more net. I don't think I've properly learned how to do that yet. Apparently I should have learned, but come back to that. Oh, no gonk. Okay. No longer a gonk. Where are we going? Oh. Oh, it's a picture of a rancor. Oh, I know how to do this. There we go. Bye.
Well, yes, it does rather look like a doorbell. I suppose there's nothing else for it.
Let's do it then. We're going to start the level. We're going to save Han Solo. Okay. It's vast, isn't it? Back here. Oh, ho, ho. I have a lighter stick. I like it. I like it a lot. Okay. Interesting to see inside Jabba's palace. Since we saw so much of it inside Book of Boba. Be interesting to see if we can access those rooms and stuff. We'll find a more subtle route, it's fine. The only thing that kind of annoys me is stop asking. I don't know, because the point, I don't know if I like the fact that it says Leia Organa when she's in her disguise, because obviously the whole point was you didn't know it was Leia when you first watched it. I don't think this is a good idea. Oh god, I don't like this. This is very subtle. Don't go that way. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. There we go. Made it. I will get my True Jedi today. We're on the... Last time we got loads of mini kits and bits and pieces sorted, so... Right. We don't go that way and take it? He's freaking out. He's just having a little freak.
Oh, you see that new guard? He's real friendly. Yes, he's so stylish. The only guard that can make a cape look good.
I've literally just walked around.
The Rebel band really needs some new songs.
Sounded a bit like someone. They're the guard there, so I can't do that. Can I do that? How did I manage to do that? She got a special... She must have a special... gun. Well, at least now we know. We need her for all the gold shiny stuff. Come on, Chewie, come in. You don't pick up studs on your way through though, do you? We're here to see Jabba. Thank you. But look at the size of that hamburger. Right, so the aim I guess is not to blow the cover. There was people talking outside, but I didn't know if you'd catch it, but I don't think my mic picked it up. No. Ooh. Ah, is that Jedi only? Do that then. Gain access to the throne room. Oh, what's in here? Is this where I want to go? Oh, hang on. That's quite what I'm doing, to be fair. Ow! No, I don't think I hit them. No, I meant to fight. Okay, I figured out how that works. Right, we'll go this way then, quick.
Hey, bounty hunter, let us out of here. We'll make it worth your while.
What are you talking? Oh, Chewie can do that, okay. There's a mini kit in that end one. And I can shoot? No. Well, I need a different. Oh, is that the clones, isn't it? Not the clones, the stormtroopers with the rockety launcher thing? Oh no, can he not do it because...
I don't know what you're doing. Thanks, mysterious bounty hunter.
Well, we'll let them out. Do anything? Oh, there's a teddy bear on the bed. Cute. I can't do that. Okay. Hmm. I'm gonna grapple this one. And Chewie. I know. Right, that's one. Okay. Stay quiet and keep your eyes on the hall. That's pretty. Right. Very dark in here. Okay, okay. And I don't defeat that. Oh, there's a power thing to go in there somewhere. Okay, so there's one that appears here, I'm guessing. Okay. Obviously can't get that one yet. Oh, purple coin! Stud! Ah, 10,000. So happy whenever I find a purple. I'm like, purple! Purple, purple, purple. Right, we're not going to do that first. We're going to go back it this way. I think if I put that in there, I'll get a thingy. Yeah. Woohoo! A shame. I do like that song. Yeah, and the Jabba comes out from behind the curtain, doesn't he? Ow.
Let's see.
Your eyesight will return in time.
Who are you?
Someone who loves you.
Leia. I know that laugh. Look, Jabba, I was just on my way to pay you back, but I got a little sidetracked.
Cargo, you need Solo.
Jabba, my Batabatu.
You will take me to Jabba now.
And you talk to Jabba now?
Are we still? We're still in the level. Okay. I can't hear my lightsaber. I can't hear the noise of my lightsaber. I only hear coins and background noise. Okay. Okay. Is that something to do with the audio's gone a bit funny?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my
sound
only
effects,
help.
Isn't it? No, still can't hear it. Okay, so there's a problem with this level. We have no blaster sounds, no lightsaber sounds, anything like that. Beautiful. Okay. Well, hopefully they release a patch for it because it's a little bit annoying. Oh, there's an alarm, but I can't hear the alarm. Because... it's going to be annoying, isn't it? I can't hear the... Oh, here we go. There we go. It's just the first bit of the game. We're back. We're back in business. Who set that off? Screw you all. Where am I going? Actually, we could go down the bottom here, couldn't we? I can't be bothered. Turn this off because you're really bugging me. Right, now that the sound's returned. That was really weird. Hopefully it's a patch that someone will like see and be like, oh yeah, our bad.
And tell us where he keeps the blue milk.
Ostayi, Atima, Sukadukima, Bula Milke.
He didn't answer about the blue milk. Keep accidentally hitting Big Boy's my lightsaber. Oh. Nice having a moment. Oh dear. There's an eyelash in it or something. There it is. Oh, that made that very much water. Oh my god. Okay, right. Oh, need just a few more studs. No, not Bib. Oh, for the love of... Oh, do I get to pick what to build? Where's a gonk? Is there a gonk somewhere near here then? Oh, I thought I had a... There he is.
To betray me, Bib.
Okay. Can and will have all the coins. Oh, but I need food, yeah. I can't do that one, can I? Oh, I'm so close. Just Mon, I will get true Jedi. We are so close. Oh. Oops. Oh, that's still not enough. Yes! Got it. Okay, back we go now. Why is it? I had this computer on all day yesterday and it was like, didn't tell me about any updates, but I turn it on today and it's like, oh, you need to update this, you need to update this, you need to update this. Okay, let's do this.
Now, introduce me to your master. You will make sure that Jabba knows I am a Jedi Knight. Just in case the robe isn't obvious.
Oh, that's in that room, isn't it? Okay. Here we are.
Bring Captain Solo and the Wookiee to me.
Oh, we're gonna fight Rancor. Hell yes, I'm ready to fight Rancor. Hell yes, am I ready? Luke, move. No, not her. Oh, L1. Oh, jump out. Jump, jump, jump. Oh, crap. Okay, and spot. Hit him with the bone. Oh god, now it's me. Oh, hang on, circle. Dink. Oh, he got rid of it. Okay, okay, it's fine. Come on. Oh, jump out the way. Jump out the way again. Jump out the way. Go.
That you are to be cast into the pit of carbonite, the nesting place of the all-powerful Sarlacc.
That's the last mistake you'll ever make.
Where have you been? You were meant to be on that. You're serving in the VIP lounge. Is this all part of the plan?
Mm-hmm. Okay. So, Are we getting on the barge then? Yay! Free play! We got true Jedi. We didn't get any of the challenges, which is a bit of a pain. We only got one mini kit. Oh! You can play as the Rancor? Yes, I want to play as the Rancor. If we don't get there soon, there'll be Sarlacc job.
I hope so.
Where am I going? This way. Oh, hang on. Is this the Sarlacc? Oh. How awesome. Right. The I don't even know how to pronounce that. Copper katana? Possibly? Don't know. I don't know. Okay, got time. We can do this one a minute. See what time is like. Why have they got such a thing about blue milk in this series? Oh, we're gonna fight Boba Fett. Okay, well that's a bit of a... He said start level, didn't it? Where's the minikit? Hang on. Oh, we are collecting coins, okay. Ow. Be underneath the thing. This way, facing this way. Oh, where are the stairs? That's not fair. Oh, this is open. Or not. Okay. We have to defeat him then. Where's he gone? I don't want to ride and take him out. Oh, tied up, okay. Lando's actually awful. Could be Luke. Okay. Has he gone?
There he is.
Oh crap. Out.
Hey,
I'm kind of getting in the habit of dodging this. Oh, I got a thing for that. Going to Sarlacc. Fall into the Sarlacc. Fall into the Sarlacc. Okay, now we can go up the stairs. Okay, cool. There's something else for me to block. No. Okay. Right, now we have to rescue R2-D2. Where is my little buddy? Oh, can't even do that now because I'll go get up there.
Don't let them reach Jabba.
Okay. Oh crap, oh crap. And down. I'll do. Maybe there is a way. Oh, do you reckon you shoot the deck? Let me in, let me in. Reckon? Oh, something there for me to do though. There's a gonk droid. Where do we go, Mr. Gonk? How do I... Oh, something up here I can hang off of. Okay, so that's... one. Turn this round onto the deck. That work? Because I don't want to be in the Sarlacc pit. Get down. Really want to get down there. There's so many of them around here though, and I just don't know what.
Hey R2, thank you for your help. You better know what you're doing.
Find a way into Jabba's room. The gonk. Get the gonk up then. Oh, gonk. Oh, you can jump. Okay. Gonky gonk. Nice. Let's go to R2 then. Oh. Okay. Let's turn that round. Turn that round. And we're in.
R2, go get Leia. We'll hold off Jabba's guard.
Oh, and now we get to face Jabba. How dare they sing in Jabba's favour? They should be singing Go Sarah. Go R2. There we go. What are we doing now? What? Oh, I have to get rid of him now. He's horrible, I hate him. Come here. Come here. Let me just keep on hitting him. Now what do I do? Oh, there's more bag of guys, okay. Oh my god, this little monkey thing. Come back here. Pink. No, I want to finish it off with Leia. Kind of upset though. Oh.
Come on. Let's go. And don't forget the droids.
We're on our way.
I am kind of upset that Leia didn't strangle Jabba to death, but I mean, what happens when you make a game for all audiences, you kind of have to take out strangulation. But I enjoyed that, that was fun. Ah. I think we have time to do another level, hopefully, if it's not too far away. Or at least to travel to the next one. Well, but fair, no sweat. Yeah, there's a guide online that has like what all the challenges are and how you do them.
Finished my training with Master Yoda. You ready to go to Dagobah?
Yeah, we're going to Dagobah. How fun! Jump in. Dagobah. Go. Oh, I need it in the middle, otherwise I feel sick.
I hope Master Yoda isn't too mad about me leaving. Thanks, R2. I just hope he sees it that way.
Okay. Right, well, Hidden T, you can shut up, because I hate you more than life yourself. Oh, hang on. Brick? Question mark? There he is. Just a random one.
Wow, that's amazing.
At least make it a challenge. Right, so where are we headed? We're headed this way. So much stuff here to do. That Dagobah is going to take me forever. I hear something moving in the waters. Oh!
Something's telling me I can do this.
Yeah, you can.
Not even the Force can help me with this one.
How do we do it? You taught us how to do this yet? How do you? Yeah. How do you? Do it. Have I learned how to do it yet? It'd be under the hints, wouldn't it? Wall running and twirl pose. We've not got anything about how to do this bit yet. Plant thing though, isn't it? Like, oh, I don't know. We'll find out eventually, I'm sure.
Returned you have. Come closer.
I won't fail you. I'm not afraid. I can do this now.
Oh. Yes. Ah. do that bowl of soup. Ah, after you. Oh, I'll get that another time. To you the story.
One thing remains. Vader. You must confront Vader.
Is Darth Vader my father?
Your father, yes. There is another Skywalker.
Yoda will always be with you.
Obi-Wan.
The other he spoke of.
Leia. Leia's my sister?
Your insight serves you well.
Come on, Batu. We need to get back to the fleet.
That's right, R2. There's nothing left for us here. Let's head to the rendezvous.
Other way, guys. There's nothing left for us here. Have you seen this mini-map? Okay. It's mental. Alright. Where are we headed? Ooh, okay. Like a little pathway. We'll come back and explore this one another time. Get in the ship and head to your home. Get to go to Endor. There's a where is it? I feel like these markers are kind of broken. Oh, it's right in front. Where was that? Okay, so we got that. And then there's... what, the thing that I've got to take out? That thing that I've got to take out? Oh no, not someone that I've got to take out. Where's the person that I take out then? There. You know what, this is the first bit that I've played that feels a bit buggy. Where is he?
My beautiful golden ship! You win!
I don't really want to do the race, I don't think, so we'll go land. Oh, there we go, home one. Hopefully they can fix my burning ship.
Thank you.
what the rest of the three levels are. Oh, look at him, he's still dirty. His little dome has got mud and stuff on it.
Through to maintenance to fix that door, but the maintenance droids are all on the other side of it, so yeah, real puzzler.
Don't worry, I'll help. Yeah, very quickly. Whee!
You here for the briefing? Head straight through.
Okay. Now, is it a level or a story? Story. Okay, we'll do that then.
Although the weapon system on this Death Star are not yet operational, the Death Star is protected by an energy shield, which is generated from the nearby forest moon of Endor. General Carvisius has volunteered to lead the fighter attack.
Good luck.
Mm-hmm. However, we can't attack the Death Star until the shield is deactivated.
Ooh. My team's ready.
I'm with you too.
So how are we going to get down to Endor without the Empire noticing us? There's some Empire cargo ships in the hangar that we've borrowed. We'll sneak down in those.
Got it. Let's get going.
I think I might leave it there. But I mean, we've only done... We've only done two levels. But this is like endgame. I'm not entirely sure quite what else we'll have to do. I mean, it is a big chunk of a film, isn't it? But yeah, it'd be interesting. We'll do that next time, I think. Because I've nearly been recording for an hour, so we'll leave that. And I will see you guys in the next one. I hope you enjoyed. Feel free to like, comment, subscribe, do all that cool stuff. There may, over the course of the summer, be a small break of about a week or two. Basically, my laptop has kind of died. Now it's telling me that I need to buy a replacement battery and everything. So I'm going on holiday by the time this comes out, I'll be back from my holiday. I'm going on holiday next week. And then the minute I come back, I'll start ordering the parts for a PC. And then hopefully it'll all be done. I've got a few things I want to set up, which is fine. But there's going to be maybe a weekend where I'm not going to be able to do anything because I'll be busy like reorganizing all of my desk and everything. So I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one where hopefully we will finish the original trilogy, which would be really, really cool and really interesting. So yeah, to be honest, you can't really see much. It's an odd camera angle. I hope you enjoyed. And I will see you in the next one. Bye, guys.